And speaking of spicing up your life, turns out there's such a thing as a perfect day.
And according to a recent survey, we have 15 of them a year. Days of Perfection is our first story, trending now.
Just a perfect day. Feed animals in the zoo.
That may be Duran Duran's ideal, but according to a recent poll of 2,000 people, most people's perfect day starts by waking up at 8:15 in the morning.
It then includes spring-like weather, 3 hours spent outdoors and temperatures around 74 degrees. Then 4 hours with family, 3 hours with friends, 3 hours of TV at home, and falling asleep at 10:50, not 11 or 10:30. Apparently, perfection is very specific, but it'll make you smile.
A smile can say many things.
And if your ideal day includes miles of bargains, look no further than this weekend.
That's right, the longest yard sale in the world is at number 2.
Safe for a rainy day.
It's a sunny day for deal hunters as they descend upon the 127 yard sale. It's 690 miles long and spans 6 states after starting in Addison, Michigan and ending in Gadsden, Alabama.
It's a repop Woody Woodpecker lunchbox, but for $4. Can't go wrong.
It started over 30 years ago in Tennessee as a way to celebrate what small communities had to offer and has turned into a full-blown yearly event that attracts hundreds of thousands of people. It runs this Thursday to Sunday.
Got a bunch of stuff back here. Did pretty good. Found some cool stuff.
Finding cool stuff feels great, but dancing to not cool stuff can be painful, which is why
couples getting married are learning to say N-O to the DJ. Dance floor don'ts are at number 3.
Darling, you look perfect tonight.
Perfect is a top 10 first dance song for couples, but according to 538 survey of DJs, some songs are off limits, starting with the chicken dance.
Don't chicken out, keep dancing.
Yeah, okay at a Chuck E. Cheese, but not so much at a wedding. Other forbidden songs include Cha-Cha Slide, Macarena, Cupid Shuffle, and YMCA.
It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA.
Whoa, Cha-Cha Slide and Cupid Shuffle were on repeat at my wedding.
Yeah, I can see that. And that's what's trending now.